zit hier in Antwerpen op een terras met Dimitri Koldoen. Dat is de kandidaat voor Wit-Rusland. Dimitri Koldoen, ik moet hem eigenlijk Koldoen noemen. En ik vraag me eigenlijk af waarom ik die voornaam niet meer mag uitspreken. It's not Dimitri Koldoen, it's just Koldoen. Why do I have to call you by your surname?
Because I decided so when we were passing through the contest of our national a competition who will represent Belarus in Eurovision in Helsinki, and I decided to be just a Koldoen because it's more short, more convenient, more clear for the ears of TV.
It's more catchy.
Yes.
You defend the Eurovision colors of Belarus with a song called Work Your Magic. But that wasn't the initial plan, because you got the most votes in the first round of Eurosong with a song called Angel Mechti. But during the second round you competed with another song, namely Work Your Magic. Why?
Yes, that song that I was represented in semi-final of national competition was Angel Mechti. It was the song written by myself, but I think that TV voting, I was the winner of TV voting not before this because of this song, and but because of
your personality.
Last year won the Star Factory, and I have high ratings of me.
So it's just the personality and not the song that is important for you in your own country.
Semi-final, yes, but in final I understood that I have to represent the song that can be the winner of Eurovision, maybe in Helsinki.
On your official website, the Eurovision Song Contest is called one of the most conservative music events in Europe. Do you still believe that after Lordi's victory?
Maybe this phrase on my official site was written before Lordi win. I think that Eurovision is modern and it's very popular in Europe, and I think I don't know any contest in Europe except Eurovision.
You also won Pop Idol, but not in Belarus, in Russia. Why in Russia?
Because in Belarus only 10 billions of population, and that's why they have no reality. All
Idol in Belarus?
No idol, no. Only I am.
Your mother seems to be the fan of the Princess Diana's Belarusian fan club. It's a totally different question, but I read that her dream partly came true when you were born, because she says, in her opinion, you have a lot of similarities with Princess Diana. What are that similarities with Princess Diana? Because you are a man.
I have nothing to say on this in this question, because my mother liked Princess Diana, and it's normally because at that time Princess Diana was an idol, like a woman, like a person, and I have a brother that's older than me, and my mother wanted to have a daughter with a boy. But she didn't, and as a result was I am. Maybe that's why she wanted to have a girl like Princess Diana. Maybe they yield a man with
We have the same eyes as Diana, so. And the same character. Last question about Philip Kirkorov, who is the composer of your Eurovision song. Kirkorov, is he still a big star in Russia? Because we know him from a very bad result on the contest of 1995.
Yes, he is a great star, the star number one in Russia now. And I think that if not the help, without help of Philip Kirkorov, I never been here talking about Eurovision, because it's his song, it's his promotion, his video clip, because it's all of made of him. And I met him on the Star Factory. We have a duet with him. He chose me to have a duet also. Maybe I
just big honor.
Have a luck.
Okay. Thank you very much. Dat was, thank you. Dat was Dimitri Koldoen dus. Hopelijk doet hij het beter dan Filip Kirkorov. Die deed het in 1995 niet zo goed, maar we hebben er al vertrouwen in dat Koldoen wellicht wel naar die finale zal gaan op 12 mei.